Hey everybody, welcome back to Dave's Adventures. Today we're going to try something I never did before, which is fish for walleyes in De Pere at Voyager Park. We're going to try casting some husky jerks and some countdown repals, and we'll see what happens.
Whitefish. It's the first whitefish I've ever caught. Nicole's first fish, white fish.
Alright, bring him up.
Yep, just bring him up. Oh, it's slimy.
Makes it worse. Got it.
Nope.
Okay, that wasn't too bad.
It's Nicole's first white fish. Well, you were snagged on whitefish. It was a silver scale. Came off. In the mouth too. Yeah. Kinda. He's hooked on the mouth. Yeah. Yeah, I hooked it right in the mouth. Sure. We gotta eat up the fish that's in the freezer already.
For you have to, I won't eat it.
were down there for about 2 hours, and we didn't see anybody catching any walleyes. We did catch 5 whitefish that we snagged. One of them was snagged to the mouth, so we could have kept it, but we gave it to somebody else. But it was still pretty fun to catch those whitefish, and I think if we would have stayed later, we probably would have gotten some walleyes. So maybe next weekend I can go back and fish at dark. But thank you for watching, everybody, and I'll see you next video.